男神。
We at the Fillmore, you know what I mean? June 25th, there, Tunnel of Fame. What's good?
Yeah.
My man Connell, he's a beast at cutting. He's here to holla at you. Leave my twerk for you, that's weird.
Alright.
He jerked my neck off, I don't know if you've seen it. We'll have you right there. You know what I'm saying?
Goose!
How's it feel, you know, trying to get everything put together first for the event?
Well, for me, I love gathering people together, so this part is amazing to me. I've been doing it since I was 13, so doing festivals and events, this is my glory time. Like, I love seeing it build up to the end.
That's it. And just introduce yourself. My name is, and I'm, you know, here.
Well, I'm Emperor Groove, from New Jersey, consulting small town, and I love doing festivals and events.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, we're here at 2017 Barber and His Life Expo. My man Emperor Groove is holding the floor down, you know what I mean? Operations on the fast. He's the guy, he's the Emperor, the one and only. Groove.
Yeah.
Stay tuned,
yeah,
baby.
Thank you. Yeah, hello.
Yep.
All right. Can we just go for the other two?
Yo, you better start like announcing shit.
Yo, what's going on? Y'all seen the brawl and the grittiness? I had the purple shirt on, not no more. It's go time. It's a Barber and Life Expo. Tone Cuts, Emperor Goose, Rick the Body Bag. We in there. Come in, yo.
Poison, pain, and drugs inside my DNA. I got hustle, no ambition.
make sure you check out these, everything he got, all natural. He can pluck the grass from the ground and he can pick it up. If you can't eat it, you can't put it on your skin. Facts.
Oh, Hey guys, my man, tell me where you're from. Tell me your name, where you're from, where you can find you at.
My name is Matt, cutting out of Whitehall, Lehigh Valley. Shop called The Cut, Instagram, The Cut Above.
Everybody give it up for man Matt. First place, fastest fade, brought to you by The Cut app. People I know, man. He's not a barber, but the guy's like, he's a genius, man. His name, he goes by the name of Emperor Goose, and I appreciate it, man. This guy's been having my back since we started this thing, man. You know, I appreciate you a lot. Love you too, bro. You know? Bro. You wanna say anything? God Goose. He calls himself the God.
Nah, man, I love us. That's it. I love us, man. We here. That's it.
Good. Hey, can I get 5 minutes to the stage? Last but not least, I want to thank this guy right here, believe in me, for a long time now. You know, he came home with me this year, and you know, to be quite honest, if it wasn't for him, a lot of this day wouldn't be ran as smoothly as it was today. So,
thanks.
I want to give a huge shout out to my cousin man. He's a great guy. You know, I look up to him. I've been calling this guy for advice for years.
Maestro's Classic and the barbering is life mindset, and we ask you to respect our craft And when I say you, I'm starting to reach out to the people that don't know the industry. And if we can get them to see the industry the way that you see the industry, I think that's good for the neighborhoods. I think that's good for the communities. And I think that's good for all the barber maestros and maestras that really love men's grooming and helping others. Feel good about themselves. So I'll finish it off by saying Maestro's Classic is all about crafting a better you. And we work hard at being undeniably good. And Tone Cuts, the Barbering is Life Expo, all the partners in here, the Fillmore, we just are excited about the next one because we already have a lot of fun ideas that hopefully will start entertaining you on another level. And you'll tell your friends to support us and be back next year. So thank you.
Everybody give it up for those men.
Start awards, man. Thank you, Barbara. Mr. Think, thank you. So,
listen, it's third year for this event. Amazing event. Stop, Tone Cut, Maestro Classic. It's an amazing event. Every year, we set the pedestal and the bar higher. For me being from Philly, being a legend from here, I love to see something like this come back to my hometown. It's amazing. The crowd, the pride, everything is love, man. So, to everyone that played a part in it, vendors, supporters, competitors. God bless each and every one of you. I'm out here.
So in the conclusion, I'm thankful for everything. Today, a new family was born. We're about to take over Philly. And God is good. I love y'all.